The countries that continue to host the refugees, who have been very hospitable over the last 25 years, who have been quite generous, need the attention of the international community in responsibility sharing or burden sharing, so that the host communities can feel that they are also part and parcel of the development activities in the refugee camps, in order to allow cohesion,